Ole'Pops here. I don't know why, but I made mention on one of my videos that, my last video, that I had about one more chapter of the book that I wanted to put out, and then that was going to be about it on the book. I figured everybody was probably getting about tired of it. I didn't get a whole lot of responses on that last chapter. So what I said I was going to do was, I was joking when I said it. I said I was going to take y'all on a summer mowing tour. And I had a couple folks chime in saying that they'd follow me while I mowed. God only knows why. Well, I got out this morning and I was dyeing some leather. See the black all over my hands? And my wife looked out and said something about the grass being high. And my brother stopped by on his way to work, said something about his grass being high. So I figured today might just start the mowing tour early. All right, here we go.
leaves falling and the creeks arise. The Lord ain't willing, but the water's high. Kids are screaming and the rent is due, but don't look at me, I'm just passing through. Don't ever drop on in down by the water. Don't leap headlong till you've got wings to fly. Don't weave out any more than you can spin, Lord. 'Cause Lady Luck will stare you in the eye. Don't ever drop on in down by the water. You might have to fall right in that water. Will the world keeps turning, leaving you behind? You get so lost, about to lose your mind. And everybody's looking for the one to blame, but everybody's face is looking just the same. Drop on in down by the water. Don't leap it long till you have wings to fly. Don't weave out any more than you can spin, Lord. 'Cause Lady Luck will stare you. Long till you've got wings to fly. Don't weave out any more than you can spin, Lord. 'Cause Lady Luck will stare you in the eye. Don't ever drop on in down by the water. Will the world keeps turning, leaving you behind? You get so lost, about to lose your mind.
put her in first gear. Drop my blades. She ain't going nowhere. Step up here. Ain't too much trim back here we gotta do. Not too much at all. I bought this old Murray. I'd give $50 for it at a pawn shop. I think it was brand new when I bought it. But I'm gonna have to pull it one time. Watch. Oh, it made me a liar twice. Let's get that off. Uh-oh. It's gonna make me pump it. One time. Now, here we go.
Falling and the creeks arise. The blood ain't willing, but the water's high. Kids are screaming and the rent is due, but don't look at me, I'm just passing through. Don't ever drop on in down by the water. Don't leap it long till you've got wings to fly. Don't weave out any more than you can spin, love. 'Cause Lady Luck will stare you. Don't ever drop on in down by the water. You might have to fall.
I'm not gonna ask him no more.
I'm gonna throw it away myself. Matter of fact,
I'm gonna throw it down there. Now, that I gotta go right up there on that porch. Check, see if I got enough. Battery. I'm sure I do. To weed eat. I'm sure I do. I fear I do. Let's put it that way. Anyway, let me strap this old mower in. Got y'all all tilted, done. You were going down the road crooked, wasn't you? Now, let me get my bar. There. We'll start with this one. I don't know them, but they waved, so I waved back. Might as well be nice to people, especially people that be nice to me. Well, it ain't a full charge, but it's a piece of a charge. Well, we'll take it. Let's take it back to the truck. We'll leave the charger in the truck. Battery off here. As weed eaters go, this is the best of the two of them. This is the oldest of the two of them, too. Let me go down here and start. Yeah, this one don't play around. This one don't play around. It's a Black & Decker. I've had it for, God, 20 years. I've had to order parts for it. If I get nothing just like it, I would. I tried, and I couldn't. I wanted to when I bought that other.